BJS, Bakshi Javed Salamat, a world-renowned Qawwal group from Pakistan, plus Sam Bhangra, an Afro-Brazilian drum orchestra. A collaboration with many roots but one soul. BJS is a showcase featuring Qawwali, South Asian classical and other styles blended with Sam Bhangra's.
Mere wala sahab Bakshi Salamat, jinka bahut bada naam tha, to unko Pekre Sozo Gadaz ka लकब मिला था पाकिस्तान में।
कव्वाली एक बेसिकल, एक बुजुर्गाने दीन ने इसको सपोर्ट किया, उन्होंने इसका रास्ता बताया लोगों को, कव्वालों को।
हमने कोई 35 के करीब हमारे परकशनिस्ट हैं जो तमाम गोरे हैं और दुनिया के मुख्तलिफ कंट्रीज से वो ताल्लुक़ रखते हैं, जो मुख्तलिफ ड्रम, कैंगो, बेंगो इस तरह के ऑर्केस्ट्रा प्ले करते हैं, जिनमें एफ्रो ब्राज़ीलियन ड्रमर्स भी हैं। उससे हमारे फ्यूजन का जो एक सिलसिला बना है वो वर्ल्ड में पहली बार हुआ है।
मेरा नाम खुशनूर सलामत है, आई एम वोकलिस्ट ऑफ BJS ग्रुप।
मेरा नाम सुहेल सलामत और मैं BJS कव्वाली का एक मेंबर हूँ।
The Bakshi Salamat brothers are descendants of the all-time great Roore Khan, and their father was Bakshi Salamat, the greatest of his generation in this famous Qawwali lineage. Bakshi Javed Salamat himself was trained by his father for 17 years and continued his training with the incomparable Ustad Nusrat Fateh Ali Khan, regarded by some to have been the greatest human voice for generations.
My name is Masood Salamat, son of Salamat Ali Khan, Bakshi Salamat Qawwal. हम लोगों ने अब वाले साहब के बाद BJS के नाम पे एक ग्रुप, कव्वाली फ्यूजन ग्रुप बनाया, उसको लेके हमने वर्ल्ड टूर किया, बहुत बहुत बड़े फेस्टिवल किए, जिसमें मैंने ये देखा कि न्यू जनरेशन जितनी भी वहाँ पे परफॉर्मेंस हमारी देखती थी तो वो लोग इतना अप्रिशिएट हमें करते थे कि यार ये डिफरेंट म्यूज़िक है।
हम नवीद सलामत है और मैं भी BJS ग्रुप का मेंबर हूँ।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम, मेरा नाम तल्ला जावेद है, जावेद सलामत मेरे डैड हैं।
आई एम भंगरा एंड BJS प्रोड्यूस अ मिक्स ऑफ म्यूजिक विद मेनी रूट्स बट वन सोल। Performing separately and together, they will draw you into the magic of their music and transport you towards an incredible Sufi hip-hop crescendo. BJS have a 200-year history in the Punjab, and Sam Bhangra are pure Manchester. In a world of mistrust and division, this is a meeting of East and West that celebrates the core of our common humanity. Western heart, Eastern soul. Human spirit, a meeting of cultures that celebrates our universal civilization.
Oh, let me love. especially from Pakistan, to promote peace through music.
Of course, we're going to have BGS, so I want to thank them. I've had the honor of listening to them on many occasions. They really are unique. They are one of the best. So you will get a treat, I promise you that. And the fusion which you'll hear itself is also very unique. I certainly have not heard that fusion ever before. So you will enjoy that.
When I first encountered them in Manchester, I just fell in love with the music they were making and was aching to work with them. Now my band is called Sambangra and was formed about 8 years ago, a fusion of Brazilian and Asian music with some African music in there and a few other styles. Broadly speaking, it's just world music, but I picked Samba and Bangra to as two of the things that are influences on the band.
As for me, I'm the manager of BGS Qawwali Group. For the last, 10 years.
BGS has received ecstatic responses from crowds wherever they have performed, including many thousands who gathered at the main stage.
आया नी मेरा पिया घर 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 आया सानू अल्लाह ने मिलाया पिया घर आया सानू अल्लाह ने मिलाया अज होया फजल कमाली आया नी मेरा पिया घर
आया नी मेरा पिया घर आया नी मेरा पिया घर आया आया नी मेरा
अपनी खबर न पाई मैं।